there she is, the Tres Hombre, just coming into Portsmouth. She's been across the Atlantic 4,800 miles for 50,000 bars of Grenadian organic chocolate that I was out harvesting not 12 weeks ago. The chocolate's been maturing on board. What do you think is going to be still 50,000 bars?
So it's not.
Still there? I think I'd be able to resist eating a few on the way.
Yep.
Which is absolutely beautiful. There we are. Fair transport in action. Coming into